Hi everyone, how are you doing today? Today I want to show you how to make that in the afternoon. It said this drink was created by Ernest Hemingway and is also referred to the Hemingway or the Hemingway Champagne. Also, I need to add that the title of the cocktail is taken from his book from 1932 with the same name. Hemingway himself says about the drink something similar to take a jigger of absinthe, pour it into a champagne flute and top it up with a ice cold champagne until the cover become a milky lush. And take 3 to 5 slowly every day. And to be honest with you, just that last statement blows me away. Apart of being a great author, I think he had an amazing liver to deal with these quantities. Nevertheless, let's not waste more time and start with the drink. We take our glass or our champagne flute, and we're gonna pour 30 mils or 1 ounce of absinthe. You already got these kind of anise and herbal notes from the absinthe, and we're gonna top it up. I'm not using champagne, but any sparkling wine, prosecco, whatever you have on hand should work. And that's how easy it is. So that is how we make the date in the afternoon. Let's give it a taste. Well, I'm not the biggest fan of absinthe. I did some poor decisions when I was during my university years. However, I have to say that is very tasty, and I would rather enjoy taking few more of those later on. I don't think I will reach the 3 to 5 per day, but nevertheless, it's a great drink. So if you feel like, give it a try. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and I'll see you next time. Bye bye everyone.